The legend of Maurice Leyland, no more courageous or cheerful cricketer, buckled pads for England. Played 41 test matches, the grueling batters must best the test for a whole week of action. He batted for 26 years, scored several centuries, 1,000 consecutive runs in 17 seasons. Even World War II couldn't confine him, took Yorkshire Hire Cricketer of the Year in 1929.